We'd like to thank many of you for sending us questions about COVID-19. And one of the questions that we keep seeing is, how does COVID-19 differ from the flu? Of course, we don't do all these things we're doing for COVID-19 during a normal flu season. And so people are asking about that question. One of the things that's different is that COVID-19 is a brand new virus, something we've never seen before. It emerged in China in December of 2019, and none of us have any immunity to it yet. From the information that we have so far, COVID-19 is more deadly than the flu. In fact, it appears somewhere between 10 and 20 times more likely for you to die if you get COVID-19 than if you get the flu. COVID-19 appears to be much more transmissible than influenza. It transmits more easily from person to person than what we see with the flu that we see every year. And because of that, we need to take some special precautions to make sure that people don't pass it easily from one person to the next. With influenza, we have some treatments. We have some antiviral treatments that can be used. We don't have that for COVID-19. There's no FDA-approved treatments for COVID-19 right now. You certainly heard on the news that there are a lot of people working on those treatments, but there isn't anything that's been proven to work for COVID-19 now. We don't have a treatment and we don't have a vaccine, so what do we have left? We have these community mitigation measures, like social distancing, like not being in mass gatherings, trying to avoid being around people who are sick, but now we know that even some people can spread COVID-19 when they're not sick. So it's important to follow all those instructions that you're hearing from leaders in your community about staying away from people and staying home as much as you can. We will get through this, but we need to do these important measures now.